What a dramatic catch. Good morning, guys. Welcome back to Mac Fishing and Outdoors. Today I'm here at the Sacramento River looking for stripers. And for striper, I have my 9-foot heavy rod. It's a Daiwa Eliminator. And for the reel, I have, sorry, it's all sandy. For the reel, I have 5500 size Ben Spin Fisher. I'm using 40 pound test low-vis braid. All right, and as far as the rig goes, I'm using this fish finder rig. That's what it's called around here. Maybe it's called by a different name in your area. Let me know in the comment section, what do you call this rig in your area, okay? So I have this main line. Main line is connected to a leader with the help of barrel swivel. And also I have the sinker slider, and I'm using 6 ounce weight. So this, what's this sinker slider does is it lets this line slide up and down. So when the fish takes the bait, it doesn't feel the weight of the sinker. So it's just pulling the line directly from your reel. And at the end of this leader, I have a circle hook. So the circle hooks are really good for bait fishing because when the fish grab the bait and start running, they hook themselves. And for the bait, I just picked up some bloodworms. Bloodworms supposed to be very productive for striper fishing. I've never used bloodworms before. In fact, I'm seeing this bloodworm live for the first time. So I'm gonna use this bloodworms for the stripers. Okay, this is all rigged up. Let's cast it out. That's a good cast. So on my other rod, I have this 1/16th of an ounce jig head, and I'm gonna use this little curly tail grub just to see if I can find any shad around here. Okay. Yep, that's a bite. That's a bite, baby. That's a bite, baby. Yep, fish on. Probably a small one. Yep. Oh boy, fish on. It's not that big. Let's see, what is this? It's not that big. It's a striper. It's a striper. Small one. All right. Hey, welcome. Welcome, buddy. Let's get this guy unhooked. Ooh, beautiful. Beautiful fish. All right, fish is unhooked. All right, here's the baby striper. It's a small one, but nevertheless, striper. Caught a striper, yay. I'm gonna let this guy go real quick. I'm gonna have to revive this. I revived the fish. On his way. He will live. Yep, it's gone. It took a while. Oh boy. Thank you. come back. Okay. Probably it's another striper, a small one. Yeah. Another little one. Jeez, all I'm getting is little ones. Come back here. It's okay. It's okay, buddy. Striper number two. Baby striper number two. Beautiful. Beautiful. But this their dorsal fin is very, very pointy. So you shouldn't never grab a striper this way. This is the best way to grab. All right, let's put this guy back in the water. Beautiful fish. Thanks for playing, buddy. Oh man, this thing has a beautiful pattern. Baby striper number three. I'm gonna let this guy go. Baby striper number four. I guess this area has only little stripers right now. Hope this will go get bigger and become a huge, humongous, ginormous fish to dominate this river. Go get big and dominate this river. You gonna swim? Yep, swim well. Awesome, see ya. Another baby striper. All right. See you later, buddy. So on this light rod, I have 1/2 ounce weight on a Carolina rig, 6 pound test line for the leader. About 2.5 to 3 foot leader, and at the end of the leader I have this curly tail grub. All right, and I'm looking for American shad. Fish on. Probably it's a shad. Yep, it's a good old shad. Awesome. This made my day. Oh man, it's a good size too. All right, okay. Here you go. Oh man, come on. hey. Be very careful. Okay. Whew. First shad. Okay. Awesome. Jeez. I've been looking for you, bro. Yep. Let me just wash this. American shad. Woo! Oh, baby. Awesome. First shad. I think this fish should taste really good. Awesome. Finally. That little mini jig head works really good. Awesome. Finally, caught a fish. Caught a keeper. All right. Oh. Oh man, what a dramatic catch. Second fish. Oh, I had to jump in the water. Oh. Nice fish. Second fish of the day. That was a pretty dramatic catch. Nice. There you go. Second fish of the day. Awesome. Now I can go home. Alright guys, I'm done cleaning my fish. I'm going home with two American shad. This is the first time I ever caught American shad, and I caught two of them today. Not bad, right? So I heard American shads are pretty good, good eat. They taste really good. Well, I'll find out tonight. Overall, it was a very productive day. I really like this spot. I caught like about 10 stripers. But they were all small. I think the biggest I've caught was 12 inch, I believe. I didn't land it, but it came off. I used blood worms for the stripers, and for the shad I was using the pink plastic grub, which was really productive. I really enjoyed my day out here today. I fished for like about 6 to 7 hours, going home with two shads. I'm very excited. It was a great day, and I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Please don't forget to like if you like the video. If you have any comments or suggestions, make sure you drop it down in the comment section. And of course, don't forget to subscribe if you want to watch more of this kind of fishing videos. Okay, all right guys, take care. See you on the next one.